Hello everybody, you're welcome to Tube TV, where you get the latest juicy and authentic news, which will keep you informed and entertained. Please remember to click on the subscribe button to get more informative and entertaining news. The embattled former member of the Senate, Shehu Sani, has criticized his detention by the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, for 30 days during which the anti-graft agency was allegedly concocting evidence against him. Sani, however, said he welcomed the conclusion by the EFCC to arraign him before a court to defend himself against extortion of $25,000 from a car dealer, Alhaji Sani Dauda, owner of ASD Motors. The EFCC has arrested Sani, who represented Kaduna South Senatorial District in the 8th National Assembly in Abuja on December 31, 2019, for allegedly using the name of the acting chairman of the EFCC, Ibrahim Magu, to extort sums of money from some members of the public. Among other cases, Sani was said to have demanded $25,000 from Dauda, who gave him $10,000 and later complained to EFCC. Dauda had also, in his petition to EFCC, claimed that the former senator demanded 4 million naira from him to give to the Chief Justice of Nigeria, Justice Tanko Muhammad, and other four judges to influence some pending court cases. The former lawmaker had denied the allegation, while the CJN had since denied the links with Sani.